about this for over a decade. And first he talks about the music, he talks about Doug and Keith, and he talks about Eddie Durham, and then he talks about the brisket at the brisket at Black's. You can't see. Yes, I've been there. Dan, listen, I'm going to put the microphone up here for a moment and wondering if we could ask you just to talk to the audience for a moment about why, in your impression, is Eddie Durham so important?
Well, Eddie is a man of many parts, but they are all great. So he was a great musician. He practically invented the electric guitar. He was a what?
Uh-oh.